There's still a lot of mystery concerning the night that Madeline disappeared. Are you willing to share with us what happened that night between 6:30 and 10?
Sandra, we've told everything to the police, and it's in the investigative file.